today than cash today. Ooh, I just take it day by day. Hey, what's up, my crowns and tiaras? Welcome to Etoxic Tea Lounge, and I'm gonna let y'all know who in the lounge today. We got the shorty that has been spotted with Blueface and that is circulating all around online. All right, this is her live, and these are some things that she had to say. But I'm gonna let y'all know a little bit of my thoughts before y'all watch the live. All right, but my thing is this. Krishan was messing with Blueface when he was messing with his baby mother, all right? And she thought that she took Blueface away from her. Now, karma is a all right? And y'all already know that, all right? So, basically, Blueface been walking around acting like he been single. He looked miserable. And my thing is this. Whoever the girl is, she definitely looked like she's bringing the happiness out of him. Or he was happy at one point. But I still said what I said. And she don't owe no rock, no loyalty. And watch the comments in the live, y'all. Ridiculous.
Take the mask off for what? You go live, I look crazy right now. Blues for everybody, y'all know that. Like, I'm not the first one. But I guess it's big and bad, cause I don't know, for real. But I'm not taking shit serious, I'm chilling. It is what it is. Period. If you want me in a video, tap in with me. Man, I'm not letting get to me. I don't care. Period. Right, Blue is to blame. I don't owe her no loyalty. That's him and her. Don't got to do with it. Crazy. Right? Like, I'm chilling. Y'all did this. Period, dimples is tatted. That's the truth. Not a side chick. I'm single, baby. Juliet. He said on crib that never, of course not. You guys can take what you want. You guys don't know if I'm telling the truth or if I'm lying, so. He's a regular cheater. Crazy. I guess. Yeah, these are my real eyes. Green. I guess. Yes to all the comments. I don't give a fuck. I don't care. I wish I had Section 8.
What you want, baby? Here. You want this? You want this one?
A snack? You're eating a snack? He wants a snack. You know how toddlers are. They're picky. Do you guys even know if it was me on their live? You guys be tripping. Mulan, you see this? Of course I am. Ooh, period. Baddie South came on. Ooh, I'm out. Better days. Chilling. And you post it on your TikTok. He's cool. The baby ain't even right here. The tea, y'all wanna know some tea. I'm black and white. I just DM'd him one time and I was like, I'm trying to be on Blue Girls Club. And that was it. That's how it happened. Just like that. Just like that. No. Clearly not now. People posted it. I call that phone hella times. People post that. Y'all ran with it. Yeah. All this it's crazy. Did you guys do this to the other girls? He was no, for real. I was just happy to meet him, and then I'm not about to answer all this shit. Y'all don't even know if we did anything.